Are you looking for a way to pay down your mortgage faster and not worry about prepayment penalties? As a First National customer, you have access to several prepayment privileges, including lump sum prepayments. Your lump sum prepayment privilege allows you to contribute up to 15% of your original principal balance and resets each anniversary year. By using your lump sum prepayment, you will pay less in interest over the lifetime of your mortgage, decrease your amortization, and pay off your mortgage sooner. You can use your lump sum prepayment in several ways. Use your entire lump sum prepayment allowance at once. Make a few large prepayments throughout the year, or make several smaller prepayments as it suits your financial situation. When using your lump sum prepayment, make sure that you do not exceed your annual maximum allowance. You can find your maximum lump sum prepayment allowance in your mortgage agreement from when you first received your mortgage. Are you curious to see how using your lump sum prepayment can help you save on interest costs? Use First National's Pay Down Scenario Builder to test drive your lump sum prepayment and see how much you can save. When you decide to use your lump sum prepayment, log into My Mortgage and visit the Mortgage Payment Privileges page. Here, you can request to use your lump sum prepayment from 5 business days to 3 months before your selected payment date. When your lump sum prepayment is taken from your account, you will notice 2 transactions in your bank account. First, your regular mortgage payment, and then your lump sum prepayment. It is important to note that using your lump sum prepayment allowance will not reduce your regular mortgage payments. And remember, your lump sum prepayment allowance resets on your anniversary date each year, whether you have used it or not. Don't forget to use your lump sum prepayment privilege. It's a great way to become mortgage-free faster. Log in to My Mortgage today.